This is probably the last UK tour of this album, and it means so much to me that you're all here. It's been immense and intense and awesome.